Everyone out there in YouTube land, it's Weasel from We Play Badly, and I am playing Fallout 4. Because I like playing Fallout 4. And I'm going to do some scrapping of stuff real quick. Those are my turrets. I don't need to worry about those. A root cellar. Who's rooting in the root cellar? I should probably not say that. Probably should not say that.
Wonder what's inside. You may find the items in here quite useful, sir.
Alright.
No way I could pick this.
No, I forgot I leveled up. Alright, let's, my strength is at 7. My perception's at 6. My endurance is at 4. My charisma's at 7. My intelligence is at 7. My agility's at 1. My luck is at... Okay, I can establish trade routes. Yay! Shoulder is killing me and I hate it. You're going, what the hell's he doing? I'm stripping the houses of usable resources. Because if I don't, I won't be able to build as much cool stuff later. Any of it. There is one kind of fatal flaw in this game. It's a very important one to realize. How do people poo in this game? There, it's got a bit more of it sealed off, so that's good. Got 5 beds, got plenty of food, plenty of water. I think you guys need more beds. Now there's 7 beds. Yay!
What's going on?
Okay, there. Stuff is planted and growing. Oops, I need to stash junk. Glad you like it. Okay, what's next? Let's see. Quests. Starlight Drive-In. Jeweled Commonwealth. Best of three. Echoes of the Past. Shrouded Manor. Over the Moon. Can You See Me Now? Pyromaniac. Burned on the River. Way Back Home. It's close enough. Let's see what happens. Way back home, back home. I gotta get my ass home. Cause there's something going. Oh god, rads! Ew, yuck. I should play with drugs and. I mean, play with chem. No nice way to put that. Jump. Level up again. Yay! I don't want to live there, but, you know, I kind of don't have a choice. Pardon me. Okay, let's head on this way and see what happens. Damn it, this hurts. Yeah, pardon the grimacing and pain. My shoulder, it's killing me.
What the?
Ah! Read the Commonwealth Travel Entry Guide entries. Welcome. To my wife, Mary Jane. New toy. Now to test the guide and sanctuary of all places. I've been there before. Great. No idea what it's for, but okay. Trying to ignore the pain, and the pain's like, no, you're not going to ignore me. I'm going to get worse and make you suffer. Meh. I found a gourd. That is a strange... pardon me, place. That is a very strange, place to find a mailbox. And sorry about the random yawn. Oh, whoa, shit.
I was just getting warmed up.
Interesting. All right. I gotta go traveling the world to find the mods. Strange and counterproductive, but okay. So I'm yawning randomly without control. Yay! Wow. Wait, if that's the business end, what does that make Quincy then? Don't even go there. Lexington now? Yeah, the arm is hurting really, really bad, and I should probably go to sleep, but I don't want to. Let me at least get another hour in, please, game. Please, buddy. Oh, I'm getting tired because of the Advil I took. It's for going to sleep at night. It feels like the Bengay magically wore off somehow. Okay. Looks like the next step is Diamond City. They have no defenses. Yep. Sorry, don't mind me. Oh, the pain's getting worse. I might have to call this at the end of the next half hour or so. I don't want to. I'm starting to enjoy Fallout 4 again, like a lot. Dougie, shush. It's like, I have a nice home, but you should pick me. It's like, I don't want to. Oh, boy. Alright, let's switch to a gun that has more ammo in it. Birds have no self-preservation instinct. There's something wrong with them. I mean, the first time I let off a shot, every crow in the air would be like, he's pissed, screw it, let's run. And they're just like, oh, do, 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 stand here, sit here, do nothing. Don't mind me. I don't mind me either.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Vault Boy. This doesn't involve you.
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey there.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit. And now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that jet-selling scumbag.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy.
Sorry, I started nodding off a little bit.
I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Oh, damn it! Where'd the girl go? Oh, well.
Hi.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
She wasn't kidding.
Hi. Never take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
Okay, there you go. Lesson learned, I think. He is going to get high again, guaranteed. Oh, here she is. Okay, now where was I going? Oh, to the drive-in movie theater. Okay. Which is this way. Yep, it's right there. I gotta capture this place and build a beacon on it for everyone to find. Lame. Not only do I have to build it, make sure that my build does build it up, make sure that my build isn't terrible, I have to convince people to come here? Ugh. Oh, come on, stop hurting me, please. I found it. Build and activate recruitment beacon. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. First, I'm gonna clean this place out. Which I can't do right now. So I haven't found the workbench yet. Oh, wait, I know where that is. It's over here. Damn it.
Got it.
You know, as much as I want to keep going and be stubborn, I'm honestly just hurting, and oh, damn it! I can't believe I fell for that. I can't believe I fell for it. I'm in really bad shape, and my body is definitely reacting appropriately.
Hoarding now?
Cosworth, everything has a purpose. Don't be an ass jack. Or an ass butt. Or butt ass. I don't know. Transfer. Store all junk. Oh god, my arm. Okay. Yeah, I can't keep this up today. My whole shoulder's like, no, you need to stop, and I'm going to listen. So, for those of you who are watching this on YouTube, sorry about the weird poses I'm making. I'm trying to get the pain off my shoulder as much as possible. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, click the thumbs up button and subscribe so you can see all of We Play Badly's content. And don't forget to ring the bell to see the latest and greatest from We Play Badly, and let me know what you think in the comments. I'd really appreciate your input. Truly, truly. And before you ask, there's nothing I can do about my camera. I don't know why. It does this, it does it all the time. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time right here. Goodbye, everyone.